Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Harshitan and today's video I'm going to be showing you all a random day in the life vlog. It is around 9 a.m. right now. I just woke up and got freshened up. So I put these polls on Instagram, on my personal page and my business page. And I asked you all if you all want to see my personal day in the life vlog. So the response was very positive. It's the 27th of June and I still have 4 more days of final exams left. So I'm going to be studying today and in the evening I'm going to my friend's place. And let's go. So it's around 3 p.m. right now. I was able to do most of my work, but I couldn't do a lot. Something or the other was constantly happening. But I had my lunch, I had a bath, and now I'm headed to my friend's place. My friend is gonna pick me up. All of my friends are meeting over there and we're gonna have a good time. I also got this comment, so I was thinking since I'm making a day in the life vlog during my final exam, I could address this question right now. So I know that you're bound to stress while giving exams or during your exams, but I would just say stressing is doing you no good until it actually pushes you to do better. Even I take a lot of stress when I have a lot of work to do or I'm not being able to meet my deadlines. But the only thing that you can do to avoid that amount of stress is that you can plan your things ahead. Noting everything down and planning it in a chronological manner is a very efficient manner. If you know when you have to do what you have to do, it becomes extremely easier and you don't go from this work to that work constantly and you're giving your full attention to something in particular. So that is one thing, if you master it, will surely benefit you. The second thing, just keep in mind that if you're going to stress about something, you might be negatively impacting the outcome of the thing you're focusing on. So if you don't want to ruin what you're working so hard for, don't take a lot of stress. Just let it naturally flow and it will be good. Also, make every day count. Just don't spend your days stressing over something that might not matter to you after some years or even after some months. So yeah. These are my friends and we're going to play a trivia round. And there are two rounds, so I'm going to ask the questions. Akshat, Pranay and Mudit are in a team. And Aryan, Ritvik and Yathath in a team. So let's start. The first one to clap gets the first chance to answer, okay? So first question, what is the name of the most famous English playwright? Pranay.
Hamilton.
No. Aryan. No.
Romeo and Juliet.
No. You have to clap it.
Pass.
We've read this in school.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
The mountain range that includes Mount Everest. Third question, the number of states in India?
29.
3 points to them. A hexagon has how many sides?
Six.
So they get the fourth point also. Okay. So hardest naturally occurring mineral?
Diamond.
They get it. Which country is largest in space?
Russia. Guys, mention in the comments first.
Last question of the first round. What is the southernmost continent called?
Antarctica.
Scenes.
Round 2. This is the Bollywood round, okay? What is the name of Sholay's iconic villain? 5-2. In the movie Om Shanti Om, what does Deepika Padukone's character Shanti Priya do for a living?
Actors.
So 5-3. In the movie K3G, name both Shah Rukh Khan and Hrithik Roshan's name with surname.
Karan Rahul.
Rohan and Rahul.
Jay Singh.
Rohan Rahul Jai Singh Ali.
Out.
Rohan
Rahul.
Okay, you put
outside
Jairaj.
No.
Hey. Next question.
No. This is the last question.
Okay, you put it in the line.
Salah.
Harin Tum.
Okay, so you see this every night. Hindi version. in the sky.
Tare.
Father, tare kya hai?
Chand.
Sun.
Jai kya naam?
Rahul Raj Chand.
Rai Chand.
Yes.
Oh.
Well, it's still
5-4.
A new player just joined. Round 3. What is the capital of USA?
Washington DC.
Ab
taali maar diya
to. Hey, answer de, answer de, answer de, answer de. Ab taali ki mara, taali mara. Taali mara.
How many continents are there in the world?
हम पहले मारे हैं,
हम पहले मारे हैं,
मुझे सुन रहे
हैं,
रिएक्शन का वॉइस नहीं जा रहा है। 64. What is the capital of Hawaii?
Honolulu.
What is the professional wrestler John Cena's catchphrase?
You can't give me.
How high is the basketball height for the hoop?
10 feet.
What city hosted the 2012 Summer Olympics?
London.
How many soccer players should be on the field at the same time?
22.
What is the highest score possible in a 10-pin bowling?
260?
No.
50?
No.
360?
280? No. Aryan?
300.
Yes. Which river flows through London? That's it. What is the name of the bear in the Jungle Book?
Baloo.
अरे यार ये कैसे
है? What is the name of the toy cowboy in Toy Story?
Woody.
नहीं. Oh yeah, sorry. Which Italian city is famous for its leaning tower?
Pisa.
10-6. Which is the largest city in Wales?
Cardiff.
Yes.
Oh.
11-6. What is the name of Harry Potter's pet owl?
Hedwig.
12-6. What does F stand for in FBI? Which state is called the Golden State?
San Francisco.
नहीं.
पंजाब.
नहीं.
गुजरात.
शिकागो.
नहीं.
कैलिफोर्निया.
चंडीगढ़.
कैलिफोर्निया.
13-6. What color is the M in McDonald's?
येलो.
So it's 13-7. What is Aloha State? What TV series showed the first interracial kiss on American network television?
Friends.
Two and a half men.
No.
2000 years later.
Star Trek. Who has won more tennis Grand Slam titles? Venus Williams or Serena
Williams.
What sport is dubbed the king of sports?
Athletics.
No.
Football.
No.
Golf.
Gymnastics.
No.
Basketball.
No.
Soccer.
Dunk, floater and wipe are terms used in which team sport?
Basketball.
Volleyball.
In Little Red Riding Hood, who does the wolf dress up as?
A grandmother.
Yes.
Oh! 3-3.
15-5.
In the poem Humpty Dumpty.
Arey yaar. Next.
In the poem Humpty Dumpty, where was the Humpty when he fell?
Ground.
What were Jack and Jill going up the hill? What country touches the Indian Ocean, the Arabian Sea and the Bay of Bengal?
India.
15-13. One more question to go. Havana is the capital of?
Cuba.
Okay. So 16-13. Team A wins. And thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed.
Thank you for watching.
Like, share,
and subscribe.
Hit the bell icon.
Hi guys, so I'm back home. It was an amazing day. We had a lot of fun. We played a lot of games and we chilled for a time. So it was a very fun evening and it was a good break from all the exams. I hope you guys enjoyed the trivia time. And so that's about it for this video. This is my first time doing a personal day in the life vlog. I was also nervous, but I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you guys did, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel for more vlogs and for more personal content. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you.